You have to line the tin to protect it. I'm not sure you're protecting the cake or the tin. Probably both. Anyway, it's important. I never liked this bit. Probably because I was never any good at it. Protecting. Could have done better, but did try harder and learn from her mistakes. So, what I usually do is, I take a piece of paper, I fold it over again and again and again. Then, I take my scissors and I cut around the edges. Comes up. And the other side comes up. Then I into the middle